Hi, how are you doing? Welcome to Easy Classes. In this quick tutorial, I want to show you how you can speed up your Windows 7 devices. Okay, if you are running very slow devices, don't worry, we have a simple solution for that. I'm going to show you three simple methods that can solve your speed issues. Okay, let's see how we can do that. The first method, go to the run command. To open the run command, go to the Windows search bar and type run. And press the enter in the search result. Now we have opened run command. Here you have to type prefetch, prefetch. Once you're done, press OK. You'll find some junk files here. Don't worry, these are process files and temporary files. We have to delete them. To delete all these files, select them all and press delete button on your keyboard or right click by your mouse and select delete. Say yes here. Now we have deleted temporary files. To delete them permanently, go to the recycle bin and select them all and press delete button on your keyboard or select delete by mouse right click. Now we have deleted permanently. Okay, then move to the second method. Type run command in the Windows search bar and open the run command. Now type clean mgr. Once you are done, press OK. Now clean up drive section will open. Here you need to select C drive and say OK. New window will pop up here. It will show the disk cleanup process. Wait for few seconds. And in some cases it will take in minutes. So you need to wait. Once the process completed, a new disk will open, that is disk cleanup for C drive. Here you can see the files to delete option. Now I'm going to select few options here. So I would recommend you to select them all. And once you have selected, then hit the OK button. Don't worry here. Here also we are just deleting process files or temporary files in the C drive. It will not delete any personal files of yours. So click OK here and say delete files. Okay, finally move to the third method. Open the run command by typing run in the Windows search bar and open the run command. Finally type tree, tree here. Once you're done, press OK to perform this method. Here we just restructure the directories. Okay guys, I do hope you enjoyed this video, and if you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified of our new videos. Please like, comment and share the video so it will motivate us to make more legit videos like this. We'll meet you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.